Hello and welcome everyone. Let's prepare this kind of infographic. Take a blank slide, right click, go to format background, choose gradient fill, make it 3 gradient stops, fill the 3 gradient stops with different shades of gray color, go to type and choose radial, go to direction and choose top left corner. Now we need to create this kind of shape. For that, go to shapes tab and choose rounded rectangle. Insert on the blank slide, go to shape outline and choose no outline. Duplicate the shape, give yellow color to identify, rotate 20 to 30 degree and place it like this. Again, duplicate the shape and tilt opposite side at the bottom. Select all the shapes together, go to merge shapes and choose union. Now insert a rectangle on the left side of the merged shape. Select both the shapes, go to merge shape and choose subtract. Keep this shape aside. Now insert a rounded rectangle on the left side of the slide. Go to shape outline and choose no outline. Go to format shape, select gradient fill. Choose top spotlight accent 2 from preset gradients. Make it 4 gradient stops. Now choose 4 different shades of purple color for the 4 gradient stops. Go to type and choose linear. Select linear left from direction. Now place the merged shape on the rectangular shape. Right click and send to back. Decrease the size of the merged shape and place it on the edge of the rectangle. Go to shape fill and choose white color. Go to effects option, click shadow. Now choose offset right from outer preset option, blur to 26 points and size to 103%. Now select the rounded rectangle, go to reflection, choose half reflection from the reflection variation, adjust the transparency to 80%. Now insert an oval shape below the rounded rectangle, go to shape outline, choose no outline. Shape fill, dark gray color. Adjust the transparency to 30%. Now right click and send to back. Insert a text box on the merged shape. Type 01. Choose font agency FB, font size 40, font color purple. Go to insert tab, choose icons and select any one icon from it. Decrease the size of the icon, place it inside the shape. Select gray color from the gradient fill. Now insert another text box inside the rounded rectangle. Type heading. Choose font agency FB. Font size 28 and font color black. Insert another text box below the heading. Type the content. Give any font and font size. And select all the shapes together. Press Ctrl G to group it. Now duplicate this shape 4 more times. Click on the second rectangular shape, go to gradient fill and choose different shades of yellow color for the 4 gradient stops. Go to the number text, change it to 02 and change the color to yellow. In this way, change the color of the remaining shapes and the numbers. Now select the second icon, right click, go to change graphic, select from icons. Now choose any one icon and click on insert. In the similar way, change the other icons by clicking change graphic option. Now go to insert tab and select icon, click on communication and choose any 5 icons. Decrease the size to 0.7, place it below 1 by 1. Now change the color of the icons to off-white color. Select the shapes one by one and press Ctrl G. Now select the shapes all together and drag it below and place it in the center. Now draw a text box at the top and type 5-step infographic tutorial. Choose font agency FB, font size 36, make it bold and align to the center. Go to shape effects, click on shadow and choose outer offset center. Right click, go to format shape, choose text option. Select the gradient fill, make it 4 gradient stops and choose any 4 colors from the rounded rectangle shapes using an eyedropper. Close the format background, duplicate the slide using Ctrl D. Now go to first slide, zoom out the size of the slide, click on the main title and drag it toward the extreme right side of the slide. Select the shapes and press delete. Now go to the second slide and duplicate using Ctrl D. Now go to the second slide, select all the shapes together and drag it toward the extreme outer left side of the slide. Go to first slide, click on transitions and select morph. Change the duration to 2.25 seconds. Click on apply to all. Now when we click on the slideshow, we can observe the infographic PPT showcasing in a creative way. Thank you for watching and don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video.